For the past several years, I've been teaching in the graduate program at Purdue University in strategic communication. And this is great. It's an online program. And if you're looking for a really cool way to do a master's in strategic communication for public relations, communication of any kind, it's an awesome program. And I recommend that you think about it if this is your area of interest. It's doing gangbusters well. And I've been teaching in it for 4 years. And a couple of the courses I've been teaching, one of them is ethics. Strategic communication and ethics. And I don't know what that calls to mind for you, but it's a really cool curriculum because anybody who winds up being in the public relations or communications division or department of an organization or a company has to be attuned to the issue of ethics. And oftentimes we think about those when there's a major ethical fail, okay? Think Volkswagen, think other banking industries or others that have just, you know, just really blown it with their ethical lapses, okay? But one of the things that the students have to come to terms with is if you're in a department, if you're in a small company and you really are like the voice of communication, well, that's one thing. But if you're part of the team, let's say you are in Volkswagen, you know, from a couple of years ago when all of that hubbub came down, and you're just one voice, how do you communicate to the C-suite, the people up top, the big cheeses, that you are feeling uncomfortable with the ethical norms that, on the one hand, they say they abide by, but in fact, clearly are violating? It's a really interesting and compelling topic for all of our students. And we do it through case studies with those individuals and companies that have kind of blown it. And one of the things that's really kind of an interesting variable is, what are ethical norms? I mean, if you're an American and you have a sense of what we think is right and wrong or ethical, you know, all of a sudden you're with an international company and no, not so fast, Sparky, because the fact of the matter is that norms about, say, gender and authority are tweaked, are a little bit different. It's a real challenge for the students to come to terms with having to accept and expand their own perspective on what are ethical norms here, what are ethical norms in other environments, okay? Complicated stuff. If you're interested, check it out, Purdue University. The Brian Lamb School of Communication has this amazing program online. You can do it very quickly. It's reasonably priced, and you get cool professors.